Knock him down in one blow. Second form, Gale! It's down!
It's mine! Yeah. How about a little fire?
Pain in my ass.
I'm up.
Get back! Now!
It's mine!
This is it!
All right.
Come back when you're stronger.
I'm glad.
Yeah, sit. Yeah.
This one's strong. Be careful.
Get back! It's down!
It's mine!
I shall prepare a glittering stage. Gather above me, great Septian power! And erupt a Kashyyyk star!
Did you enjoy the show?
Take this!
All right.
Yeah. How about a little fire?
It's my turn.
Fool's Red!
It's my turn!
Ha!
I'm up!
Roar! Helix Strike!
All right, nice work.
Thank you.
Sit! Sit!
Time to earn that paycheck.
Roar! Helix Strike!
Oh, I'm up. Is this your card? And a fine card it is.
My turn. Get him! I'll see to this.
Oh, I'm up.
How about a little fire?
It's down.
An opening!
Leave it to me.
May you rest in peace.
Fire!
Did you like that?
They turn the corner.
They aren't using the Ramda's camouflage effect either.
Let's haul ass!
Thank you. Guess I should have known you'd bust out your favorite party trick sooner or later. Which way do we go? Right or left?
Left? No. Right. Double no. Left. I'm just guessing, though.
How about I give you a solid right hook to your face?
I can't tell if they're actually getting along or not.
Ooh, a treasure chest.
This one's strong! Be careful!
Scatter your foes! Light speed flash!
Unification!
Let's go!
My mind is clear. My blade empty.
Now!
Ashen Slash! Mortal Leaves!
Why not?
Okay. Playtime is over.
Ha! Knight of Rubrum!
Okay, later.
Let's go! Let's finish this! Dragon Ball!
You chose the wrong opponent.
Guess I'm moving up.
How about Atonement? Or maybe Pity? He reminds you of your old self?
Hey, Carbide, you wanna come work for us after you graduate? Be a shame for the Bracers to snatch up someone like you.
Keep dreaming. I'm not joining up with you or them. But back to you. This mean you admit it?
Well,
long as you're Erebonian, this is your business too. But feel free to head back if you want.
No, it's fine. It's just like you thought. My dad was the head of the 13th Armored Division. A brigadier general, part of the group of nobles that planned the atrocity that struck Hommel.
You admit it! You finally admit it!
General Craig tell you? Yeah, that's right. My dad was a coward who put on a show of being competent for the Imperial Army. He was a fool and he deserved what he got.
Give me more details. You've been stringing me along this whole time, and I'm sick of it.
It really isn't all that interesting. But fine, it's all ancient history anyway, far as I'm concerned.
It's still too early for you to lose hope in this world. Perhaps your purpose in this life will be to avenge your father. Perhaps it will be something else entirely. Come with me and discover what that purpose may be.
Even if you didn't dirty your hands yourself, you're still the son of the bastard responsible for Hommel.
Like I told you, what my dad said gave me a bad feeling, and things turned out exactly like I feared. Maybe that was my gift, like what Claire's got. Maybe there was a way I could have used it to stop him. So in that sense, I'm just as guilty. It's fine, Schwarzer. He's just looking for the truth. And it's my duty to give it to him. So, what are you gonna do now? This is what you followed us all the way down here to learn, right?
Well, I've got your story now. But I haven't decided what to do next. I'll think this over at my own pace. I'm not gonna let you goad me into anything. Oh, one last thing. Was studying abroad in Liberl your way of making up for what your old man did? How's that for a little fire, Scarecrow? Later. You should get back too, Schwarzer. You're one to talk.
He got me good. Whoa there, no comment from me on that, I'm afraid. I'm sure you'll have a chance to hear it straight from the horse's mouth before long, though. By the way, Schwarzer, if General Craig told you what he knows, then I'd understand if you wanted revenge, too. I see. Well, good luck. The old man's a tough nut to crack. I haven't even had a chance to talk to him lately. That's the spirit. You were a big help today. Thanks a bunch, Rain. Sure thing. Well, have fun with all your buddies until the party.